are you gunning for tonight? Who's going to win the battle of their souls?
No, I can't say that because they'll hate me the ones who I don't say. How about we say the best show of the week? I know that's a diplomatic answer, but that's
and how long is it going to be for, before we see you in a plum acting role?
If it is, it's got to be an acting movie role. That's the only one I'm going to do.
So it's going to be Hollywood, is it?
Yeah, well, I hope so. I do.
And have you been looking around for a role?
Yeah, you know, we're talking at the moment. We've been trying to negotiate the story very well. So
what kind of role would you like to play? See something like that?
Peter,
good night, man. How are you? Good to see you. First things first, a big night like this. How do you feel being here?
Very, very honoured. It's a big award ceremony, and it's great to be here. So I'm very happy.
What about the shows? Do you sit at home and watch any of these shows? You know, in front of the TV.
I mean, you know, I'm just like the next person, so I enjoy them. So I hope that it's going to be a successful for everybody tonight.
Last question. David Jason is up for 4 awards.
Okay.
What do you think of him as an actor?
I'm not going to be bad if I tell you that I don't know too much about David.
Only Fools and Horses.
Yeah, I know that. I know who he is, but I don't know too much about him. So I just hope that, you know, he has a lot of success.
Marvellous. Thanks, man.
Thanks very
Take
much.
Care.
Peter! 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 Peter!